I already beat this game on Damn I'm Good. So I already got the trophies for that, so I guess I'm just gonna... I guess we're going normal difficulty.
Let's rock. Damn, those alien bastards are gonna pay for shooting up my ride.
I'm gonna try to show you guys as much as I can, like secret places and cool Easter eggs. Right now, I think this is on 3D mode. No, wait, this is 3D mode. Makes you dizzy, huh? Makes me dizzy. Grab this. Hold on, let me take this off because you guys are probably gonna get dizzy too. Alright, here we go. Damn it. Alright, let's check it out. Jump up here. There's one secret over here. Get the rocket launcher. This window will be another secret over here. This thing right here is another secret. The N64 version used to be over here. Go along this line and get some atomic health. Another one should pop up around here. I've been playing this game for years, so I pretty much know where everything is. Get some ammo. Get some armor. I think there's a pig over here. Whoa. I could blow myself up if they're too close. Turn on the light.
Where is it?
Come on. Where? Nice.
Blow it out your ass.
Alright, so let me see. It's another one right there.
Come get some.
Here's another secret. Well, on the N64, I don't know if that's a secret though. You just press this, and it opens up that, and I think once you press that, this opens. But yes, yeah, so look, right here, it's an elevator. This closes this, opens this. Another one is right here in this corner. Step up here. Jump up. Get some pipe bombs. What I could do, I could throw that in there. Take it up with them. Throw it over there where the explosions are. Let the whole place blow up. Is there enemies up there? Holy Duke?
Don't things have around. Time to play with
this thing opens up over here. Oh, there we go.
Don't have side. Time to play with myself. Don't have time to play with myself.
Let's see what happens if you...
Don't have time to play with myself.
Whatever. We need the red card. Damn. Alright, we need to get up there. Could go through here. Go through here so I can show you guys those secrets. Damn, I just hurt myself. I think he's taking a crap. This one's slightly different from the N64 version that I played. He's a medkit. The other version, we saved the babes, but I guess these are aliens too. We have to kill them. You step up here, and then this whole thing opens. Enemies. I hear them, but I don't see them. Anyways, turn this on. Grab your rocket launcher and you aim right there. Jump down. Jetpack, shotgun shells. Alright, I'm gonna show you something. Over here is a secret. On these windows. Hold up. Give me a second. I forgot to activate this. There we go. Voila.
Come get some. Groovy.
That doesn't open. But yeah. Pretty cool stuff. Now another secret is the jetpack all the way up there. Stand there to shoot you. This is to open.
Where is it?
Everything's changed. Whoa.
Hail to the king, baby.
I'm gonna close this, I'm gonna show you the right way how to get there. Anyways, you know what? Oh yeah, I do got the red card now. This blows up. Damn pigs.
Who wants some?
Shotgun shell. Alright, that's how it's done. I could blow that up if I wanted to. Weird, like, I don't know. I think that's all the enemies. Alright, here it is. we left 3 enemies. We found out the secrets though. So that's good. Part time? What is that? Do new realms time? Oh. Alright. Alright, here's a quick video for you. Tomorrow I will upload the other one. I'm trying to show you the same thing. Secrets and whatnot.